my brother's eyes are gone, and he shall be buried here in nameless Moxie's grave. Mother home, get a telegram and shed a tear of grief. Mud and blood in foreign land, trying to understand. Where is this greatness I've been told? This is the lies that I've been sold. Is this a worthy sacrifice? Great war, and I cannot take more. Great war, I keep on marching on. Great war, then we are on gold. Great war, no one to make no war. Hey, 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 hey. I'm standing here, I'm full of fear, with bodies at my feet. Over there in the other trench, bullets where my feet.
friends. Pardon my language, but it's so fucking good to be back. 10 years ago, we stood on this stage for the first time. We had 20 minutes. It was around about lunchtime or something like that. And I remember the people who were in the front row were all pretty damned hangover, okay, or hungover, sorry. And I remember when I asked you to headbang, you all headbanged once. Then you realized how much beer you had the night before. So, however, we do have a little bit more than 20 minutes tonight. We're gonna go all in and do 30 minutes for you guys. Because we're such nice Swedish guys. Anyway, we're gonna do a bit of a mix here. But obviously, we just released a new album called The Great War. So there will be some stuff from that. There will also be some older stuff. So we're gonna have new shit, old shit, and some songs are just plain shit. So. Song. Fuck you guys. Let's do Fields Overdone! You want more? Yeah.
soldiers left to die? Will they hold the wall? Will the city fall? Dedication, dedication. There are numbers 52-1. And the battle's begun. And the winner's sorcery. Hey, hey, coming down the mountainside. Days are passing by, and as the dead are piling high, no escape and no salvation. Trenches to explosive house are buried deep beneath the walls. And the charge is there, and watch the seas be fair. Dedication, inspiration, there are different race against the mind. And the race against time, and the winter sorcerer.
Maybe. march. Hey!
Crazy people. You know what? I gotta say, so many good memories over the years at this festival. This is our fourth performance here, and I gotta say, I think this is the best festival in the UK, at least for me personally. You know, the hospitality, the local crew, everyone involved in making Bloodstock happen are really fucking good people. So would you please all make some noise for Bloodstock? All right. How about a little bit more heavy metal? How about something with a Hammond organ? How about something about a pirate? How about the Red Baron? Are you ready for Carola's Rex?
We'll be right back.
families are strong and the legend still lives on.
Sorry, you fucking asshole. We said we weren't doing that song this night. Now I totally lost it. I had something planned that I was about to tell you, and now it's totally gone. I fucking suck as a frontman. Oh, now I got it. Yeah, Lost Battalion, a song about the First World War. Now, I thought if it's okay with you guys, I'm gonna teach you fact tonight. Something quite interesting. From the battlefields of World War I, and this is a scary fact, There's only 40 years back in history until we find the last stand of the samurai.
Go! Yeah.
Once again, pardon my language. You fucking cunt. What? Do you think this is some fucking kind of democracy? I kind of miss, actually. Are you ready for Swedish pagans? I hope each and every one of you will be there. Yes, we will have lawyers going out with contracts later for you to sign. Anyway, as we're getting closer and closer to the end, it is...
Oh, we're not really there yet. You know how this works.
Just... Well, yeah, let's start with you, the most important people. Thank you all for an absolutely fantastic evening, Bloodstock. Always a pleasure to be here. As I said earlier, once again, give it up for Bloodstock and the Bloodstock crew! And, yeah, let's try this. I've seen Bruce Dickinson do this shit on TV.